Over for a missing boater in the Cuivre River. Two boats collided last night near Old Monroe. This map here pinpoints the area. Highway Patrol says investigators are working to understand how a boat carrying five people and the other with two crashed into one another. Divers found the missing man this afternoon. They tell us he was in his 20s and was not wearing a life vest.
People are wanting to get out and enjoy the lakes and streams and rivers. We just need people to really be cognizant. Make sure they're wearing their life vests. They're going to be in the boats. If the boats are going to be moving, the best rule of thumb is to have that life vest on. That way, if you did get thrown into the water for any reason, whether it be an accident, you hit some debris in the roadway and it tops your boat over, you know, you got that life vest on to help keep you afloat.
Troopers have not yet released the victim's name. Officers arrested the driver of the other boat for boating while intoxicated.